So, as you bring me some energy, this is my motion. And as I have that happen, this is my technique. So I'm going body. So I can go any direction, punching hard. Yeah, there. Okay. All I do is cut the line. But none of this works if I can't time it to where I can what? Intercept his hand. Boom, boom, dead. Then when I go in to face him, then I am aware that this fist is going to be tough. So either I'm going to lead the fist, or the fist is going to be led to me. You cannot expect to go in and see someone's technique without me. But I can when I punch down his hair. Back the other side. But who says I can't get him? So when that punch comes in, there's a lot. We move like the position of the guy all about. Alright? Then we take him. Check. Break his leg. Bring his elbow. Bend forward and ask him. And then we pop. Right? Yeah. So this is the first motion of look at this. This is projecting forward. This is the outside entry. This is me coming back to the lock. So, I sidestep, I control, I move, and I throw. If it does come, trying to utilize the techniques that you have taught to help understand concepts of the moment.